made glossy paper mold. Then I finished with resin on top. The backside was varnished. here you can see once again the finished pieces. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon.